good meat.
I
Damn. these flowers? And why? Machines, quick. Who is that?
I've calluses older than you.
I've calluses enough if you want to test me.
She sparks. I believe it, Flamehair. Petraforge woman.
Aloy. Machine hunter.
Machine hunter, eh? Huh. I could have a use for you. Straight of it is, we're being muscled out of our own claim. That's why I've been working on this scrap-spitting beast. It's a dispute settler.
What is this place, Petra?
The Free Heap. Free because we answer to no one but ourselves, the metal, and the dust storms. And the heaps back there. A scrapyard, piled by Oseram past, from the leavings of the old ones. Breathe it in. Get the smell in you.
Smoke. And sweat.
Living in the trees has dulled your senses. I can taste 5 metals just in my spit.
So all this scrap was left by the ancients. Was it a battlefield?
Stockpile, maybe. Or a rubbish heap. Packed so tight it all fused together. Those old ones tossed away more than we'll ever know.
But don't you want to know? To understand what it all meant?
Nah. Some delvers spend their whole lives trying to make sense of it. Not me. What it means is there's good smelting here. Yeah, don't need to understand a forest to chop down the trees for your arrows.
If you did, you'd know Ridgewood makes better shafts.
Careful, you'll scald your tongue with that fire. I don't pine for the old ones. They had their time. Their works are finished. All their inventions are under mountains now, rust on bones. My sisters and brothers of the Forge will make a new world.
So you're a Forge woman. You run the Forge and the town too.
The town is the Forge, and everyone pulls their weight. The right way to do it, without all the Ealdormen having their say. If we were back in the claim, Oseram land, 3 days argument anytime someone wants to hammer in a bolt.
Sounds infuriating.
Oh, it is. But we like arguing. You need hot air to keep a furnace burning. Still, some traditions aren't up for debate. I would have ended up Petra Forge wife. How do you like the sound of that?
I don't think it fits you.
Good answer. That's why I left. I was steel young from the Forge then. Could make anything of myself before I cooled in my ways.
So you left your homeland and came here?
Went to Meridian. Everyone does. Joined the work gangs on the Great Elevator. We finished just as the Mad King got a taste for blood. So I spat and swore I'd find a place for everyone who stuck with me. We lived job to job until the war ended. Then we came upon this old Oseram camp. Long abandoned, metal piled up high. A place to start again. Place to leave my mark. When I was your age, I thought the lasting mark came from the hardest strike.
I suppose you know better now that you're an elder.
Trade secret.
This weapon you're working on, I've never seen anything like it. Your design?
See my face in it, can you? This one's mother helped reclaim Meridian back in the day. A job like that isn't done with strategy. They needed to shake the walls, turn the Mad Sun King's army to blood and feathers. What's that face for?
Weapons with such power.
It's not the weapon, Flamehair, it's the wielder. If that siege had touched the Great Elevator, they'd have answered to me. Good work, that elevator. Story in every chain link. I'll make you suffer them one day if you like. This beast doesn't have a story yet. Too heavy to carry, eats metal like a snap maw.
You said you're being pushed out of your territory.
Out of the junk heap. A pack of scrappers came snuffling in just after we opened a good seam of weapon parts. And now we've got a standoff with a gang of bandits at our foundry. They blockaded us out. They're sitting on our power cells. Guess they like shiny things. Well, to finish up our defenses, I need those parts and cells. In and out job. Keep your hands clean.
I'm not afraid of getting them dirty.
Aren't you a blast of air from the bellows?
Show your face so I can slice it off.
Well,
she's coming for us.
Skulking, you stinking sod off. Show your face so I could.
All this scrap. Dragged here from who knows where and when. They're scared. Gates have a good defense. Better spot all their sentries before I look for the power cells. There, a power cell. To get into the scrapper's run and find
you'll get yours when the clan blows in. Town's good as torched.
Thank you.
Lots of scrappers prowling. Hope they haven't stripped the parts already. Scrappers made that pile. Let me find something Petra can use. Fast.
Thank you.
to Petra. I've been in the scrapyard long enough. I'll find a use for you. Petra, I have the parts you wanted, but there are more bandits coming. The rest of their clan. They want to take the town.
Do they now? Hold this thing steady while I give it a voice. Then we'll let it talk terms for us. Now take it up and brace yourself. Don't press it against your hips, if you ever want to use those for...
all right, I got it.
Heavy. All I can do to hold it up.
Come on, then, if you're coming!
Run this forged dirt town red, boys!
Heh, manners! She's working well so far. Bandit clan would pull back now.
Come on, you bungheads! They only have one cannon!
Soldier, but I'd call that a rout.
Oh, my teeth hurt from all that.
That's interesting. Need a leather strap to bite down on, perhaps. We'll give those wretches a sky burial. That's fancy talk for leaving them out for the birds. More than they'd have done for us if this thing didn't work.
If it didn't work? It could have not worked?
It isn't finished. That's why we're testing it. Now, you had your Nora toys to fight with. Saying goes, you can only trust metal. But my trust was placed well in you. You're owed, Aloy, machine hunter. I won't forget it.
Neither will I, Petra. Whoa. Still feel the lightning snap in my hair. Are you looking for something?
Can't see hide nor hair of my friends. They went after a herd of behemoths, and now they're overdue.
Only seasoned hunters go after machines like that. Can't they handle themselves?
It's not them I'm worried about. We need special cables from those behemoths to keep our cannons firing. If they miss the herd, Petra will hand me my hide. I never should have agreed to that trade.
What trade did you agree to?
Petra assigned me and Bellagia the task of getting cables from that herd. But Torgris and Bellagia are meant for each other, like hammer and steel. They just don't realize it. So I...